Good evening, everyone. Happy Thursday. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We're doing a full case break, 12 boxes of 2016 Panini Prism Football. It's a pick your team break number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. So a big thank you very much to these folks right here who picked their teams on the 27th of October. It's kind of a long break, so get ready and get settled in. David Cruz with the Jags, last spot mojo. Good luck to Dave, and good luck to everybody in this break. So, all 12 boxes in this one. All right, let's get this ready to go. Good Lord. All right. There it is. So if you look at the top, I'm going to reveal the top camera right there. You can see all those boxes there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right here. Let's get started. Here we go. Good luck, everyone. So this is my first look at Prism, actually. Nick did a couple cases yesterday. I haven't seen any. So we can find 3 autographs per box, per jumbo box, and a bunch of parallels in here too, which are always very cool. All right, so good luck. Let's have a quick roll call while I'm doing this. Everyone, let me know if you're in this break and what team you have and what you're looking for specifically. If you've looked at if you study the checklist and you're like, hey, I'm looking for this in particular, let me know. Oh, also in this particular break, pick your teams 1 and 2. We ship everything, but for starting with pick your team 3, we will not be shipping veteran base. So keep that in mind. Obviously, so that Aaron Rodgers will not be shipping. But like any parallels or inserts or refractors, even if they're not numbered, of Aaron Rodgers would obviously ship, but just veteran base will not be shipping. And also in the interest of time, I'll be moving a little bit more quickly through the base cards than usual. So keep that in mind as well. And with that, I think we're ready. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Start off with DeMarco Murray. We're actually watching him right now in the Thursday night football game. Hey, these Prism looks nice. So that Tannehill refractor will obviously ship. I like how they cleaned up the design a little bit, too. They added a little bit of that polka dot black look, so there's some extra texture on this, which is nice. There's Orange Duke Johnson. That is out of 299, 18 out of 299, if you see in your camera there. That'll go to the Browns. We should have this. I don't know where I'm going to set this paperwork here. We'll set it right there. Browns, that will go out to Tim Langston with the Browns. All right, what is this? NFL Shop. Nonsense. Blake Bortles, who's struggling a little bit. Here's blue AJ Green. That's 108 out of 199. That goes out to the Bengals. That'll go to David Cruz. Some Kid Reporter stuff. I guess the points are code side up, so I apologize if I accidentally show that. Deron Lee for the Jets. That's out of 299. All right, 126 out of 299. And that looks like our first autograph. Yes, Daniel Braverman. Refractor auto going out to the Bears. That'll be for King D and the Bears. Non-numbered. That's our first autograph out of there. There's Kenny Sills. That's out of those one. That's out of 139. 149. 139 out of 149. And nice Barry Sanders refractor right here. Decade of dominance, indeed. These refractor inserts not numbered, but still cool nonetheless. This is numbered. That's Sheldon Rankins. It's out of 149, 91 out of 149 for the Saints. Rob Gronkowski, orange. That's out of 299, 223 out of 299 for the Patriots. That'll go to Seth. And nice Michael Irvin, 41 out of 49 on that one. Nice, got that sort of chessboard X-Fractor look in the background for the Dallas Cowboys, Daniel Patera. Still looking for two more autographs. And nice, DeMarcus Robinson, that red crystal look, that's 60 out of 75. D-Rob going out to the Chiefs, that'll be Tim Langston. That's his team right there. And a redemption. That is, wow, Josh Doctson, Will Fuller, Prism Pairs. That's very cool. Redskins, Paul Nixon with the Josh Doctson, the Will Fuller Texans for King D. That'll be a randomizer. I'll set that aside so I don't forget. And don't let me forget Paul and King D. I'm watching Mariota right now. And there's Jarrell Adams out of 199 for the New York Football Giants. That will go to Big Boy 007, Kid Reporter, don't need that. And aren't we looking for two more autographs in here? Are they hidden away? There's LeGarrette Blount out of 149 for the Patriots. Oh, I guess those two could be considered the other two autographs? Really? Is that how they're going to do us? No, they're not. Nice. Purple, I think purple scope or whatever they're called. Looks like a spirograph. Remember those spirographs you played with when you were a kid? Ricardo Lewis. Nice. 57 out of 99 on that Ricardo Lewis. Nice one for the Cleveland Browns going out to King D. No, not King D. Sorry, my bad. Tim Langston with that one. All right, that was box number one. So the Bears scored an autograph, the Daniel Braverman. And we just saw that Ricardo Lewis, which looked pretty nice. All right, and then a bunch of parallels that I'll sleeve up at the end of the break. All right, on to the next. Oh, I see what happened. I was wondering where the chat went, but it looked like it was hiding inside the other screen. I thought everyone was not chatting and not like hanging out with me. I was doing that, but the chat is now set right here. Okay. There you go. Now I see everybody. All right. So that's why the coach bought the skins. Got it. Coach is going to try his luck. Beeman saying, looks like I'm going hitless after the first box in a 12-box break. He just wanted to be that guy. All right, C&J asking, do you think Prism's overrated or overpriced? No. I think this is the perfect price point for what you get out of here. So I don't think it's too expensive. I mean, this is a perfect like starter. If this is like your first break, you know, this is a good place to start. just because it's you get a lot of cards, there's a lot of parallels to chase, you know, and it feels cool to hit all the time if you get hits. Out of 12 boxes in a full case, the chances are pretty good you'll at least get something, you know, so you get something in the mail. So this is a good like starter break for a lot of people. And, you know, there's a lot of autographs in here that you can chase. So even case breaking veterans will enjoy Prism as well, because it's a friendly price point. Derrick Henry scored a touchdown today, 135 out of 299, vulturing from DeMarco Murray, if you're a fantasy player. Keenan Allen refractor, Larry Fitzgerald, out of 199 for the Cardinals. That's Justin Amendola. Farrell Cooper and Terrence Williams for the Cowboys out of 299. Vernon Hargreaves III for the Buccaneers, 47 out of 75. Bucks hit going out to Beeman. Nice Colin Kaepernick. 41 out of 49 for the 49ers. That goes out to Will Halpy. Some kid reporter stuff. Don't need those. Sorry, kids. Kendall Wright, orange, out of 299. Didn't he just score a touchdown? Out of 299 for the Titans. There's Artie Burns. Out of 149, that's kind of the wave sort of look there. And kid reporter. And there's our autograph. That's Keanu Neal, purple. Nice, with that sort of spirograph look. 10 out of 99. 10 out of 99 for the Dirty Birds. That'll go to Bulldog Fan with the Falcons. That's our first auto. We'll just keep track of those autos right there. And there's the next one. 46 out of 49. Kelvin Taylor for the 49ers. That will go out to Will Halpy. So you got that green chessboard sort of look. X-Fractor look. 46 out of 49 on that one. Nice. There's Jeremy Langford for the Bears. 46 out of 149. Russell Wilson refractor, Tyler Higbee for the Rams, 45 out of 199. We should have one more autograph here, three autographs per box. There's Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. That's out of 499, right? Nope, check that, 299 for the Chiefs. And there's our third autograph. It's Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. How long before the Hackenberg starts getting starts in the NFL? They tried Geno Smith, poor Geno Smith, and then Fitzpatrick back in the action. There are three autos from this box. I'll sleeve up all those parallels at the end of the break. Tons of parallels to mess around with. All right, next box. And this is going to take a minute or two, folks. So settle in. Hey, this actually gives you, if you're not in this break, this gives you plenty of time to check out jaspyshobbyland.com and check out what other breaks we can do after this. This is plenty of time. If you haven't done so already, plenty of time to go to @jaspyshobbyland, follow us on Twitter, @jaspyshobbyland on Instagram. And it's a good time to find us on breakerculture.com as well. Write us a review. All right, good luck, everybody. Next one. There it is, Vincent Jackson leading us off. And we got a defensive end autograph right here. Bronson Kaufusi. Of course. Everyone knows Bronson Kaufusi, defensive end for the Baltimore Ravens. That'll go out to, who's that? Joe Hauer with the Ravens. There you go. Joe actually probably does know it. There's Braxton Miller, 147 out of 299 for the Texans. I've only heard of Jaspy's Hobbyland, CNJ. That's the only thing that exists to me. Kamar Aiken, 261 out of 299. Another one for the Ravens and Joe. TJ Green for the Colts. Colts auto. That goes out to, who has the Colts in this one? That would be Jerry Merle. And Jake Ruddock for the Lions. 29 out of 75. So we're looking for one more autograph out of this box. There's Derrick Henry, who I think is having a nice game here. Is that upside down because it's a variation? There's Dez Bryant, 76 out of 149. Kid Reporter stuff, 50% off stuff. And a redemption, that will be Dak Prescott. Rookie autographs, Prism Green Power. Dak Prescott. Let's see what this Dak Prescott is all about. Dak Prescott, card 17, Green Power is numbered to 49. Nice one for the Cowboys. Going out to Daniel Patera with the boys. So there you go. According to CardboardConnection.com, they say Green Power for Dak Prescott out of 49. Obviously, might be a little bit different once you get in the mail, but at least 49. Could be lower. Probably out of 49, though. Jordan Payton. So those are our three autographs there. Now we're just looking for low-numbered parallels. There's Quinton Patton for the 49ers, 55 out of 99. There's Clay Matthews. There's Matt Jones out of 299, 154 out of 299. Oh, what's all this? Why are these? They're trying to, are these variations? No, they're trying to fool us. That threw me off. Come on, Panini. Fake out, totally trolling me. Vance McDonald, 56 out of 199. Brandon Allen for the Jaguars, 154 out of 199. Should they start Brandon Allen over Blake Bortles, who's been struggling? Amari Cooper, there's Andy Dalton, blue. There you are. 199 out of 198 out of 199 for the Bengals. There's Jordan Matthews. 29 out of 75 for the Eagles. That goes out to Cruz with the Eagles. Michael Thomas, Colby Listenby. Slam Jam, what's going on, man? Yes, the Raiders are playing Tampa Bay this weekend. In fact, I think they actually stayed. I'm pretty sure they stayed in Florida. So they're practicing there somewhere in Florida. So there's the Dak Prescott and our other two autos right there. Very nice. They did stay in Florida. Right. Okay. Yeah. So they played Jacksonville last week, staying in Florida, and then playing Tampa Bay. So they should be, they shouldn't be jet lagged or anything like that. I think they should be fine. Oh, they're in Orlando? Tim Langston says they're at Walt Disney. Well, that's good. Hanging out in Disney World. They've got a huge sports complex there, apparently. Like the Disney Wild World, Wide World of Sports or something like that. Kyle Kramer, Bulldog fan, that's Will Comstock, has the Atlanta Falcons in this. You can find him in the either in the Facebook group. I think he's on. Yeah, he is in the Facebook group. He might be in the YouTube stream too. Next one. Good luck. Three more autographs to hunt for. Start off with a Rico Gathers for the Cowboys. That is 180 out of 299 for the boys. That'll be Daniel Patera. Jeremy Maclin Refractor and Quentin Patton for the Niners. That's out of 299. 266 out of 299 for the Niners. Will Halpe. There's Russell Wilson. There's Odell Beckham Jr. That's 91 out of 199. The ODB going to Big Boys 007 and the New York Football Giants. Braxton Miller. Nice. 44 out of 99. Purple Braxton Miller going out to King D and the Houston Texans. Oh, that goes over here and this goes over here. Shining Stars, Doug Martin. I hope he plays this weekend for my fantasy team, even though he's playing against my Raiders. Carson Palmer to 299. That'll go out to Justin Amendola and the Cardinals. Nice. Tyler Lockett. I think he's healthy and ready to go, or been getting healthier. 48 out of 75 for the Seahawks. That'll go to Cruz. That's Justin. Should be back to his speed demon ways. Kevin Dodd. Purple autograph for the Titans. Nice. That's 11 out of 99 on that Kevin Dodd. Titans going out to, I think, who got the Titans? Cruz did. Justin. That's our first autograph. Let me set that aside over there. All right. Jordan Payton for the Browns. That's our second autograph. One more to go in this box. Browns auto going to Tim Langston. There's DeMarco Murray, who's been having a nice season with the Titans. 34 out of 149. In fact, I believe they're going to easily win this game. CJ Spiller with the Saints, 159 out of 199. Kid Reporter, don't need that. Jarvis Landry refractor and nice Will Fuller autograph. That's very cool. 71 out of 99 on that one, Doran. King D with the Texans. And that's the third auto out of this box. Those are your other cards. And we close this box out with Torrey Smith for the Niners. That's a 97 out of 99. Kid Reporter card. I think just a refract. Oh, there's Daniel Braverman for the Bears again. 42 out of 199. And that's that. All right, so nice Jordan Payton auto for the Browns. Got that purple Kevin Dodd, which was cool. That was for the Titans and for the Texans. There you go. Next box. And away we go. Looks like, well, we're down to a couple minutes left on this Thursday night game. Jaguars really have not done much in this game. Almost there. We're about halfway there, folks. We're getting there. Already pulled a nice Dak Prescott out of here, as well as a dual autograph. Vet autograph would be nice too. Those are more significantly short printed, but to find a vet autograph would be a pretty nice hit out of Prism. All right, good luck, everyone. There's Matt Forte starting us off. Decade of Dominance, Jerry Rice. And there's Tajay Sharp, 23 out of 299 for the Titans. And Justin, Kid Reporter. Refractor, and then Ryan Fitzpatrick getting another shot this season out of 149 for the Jets. That'll be Tim Langston. Shining Stars, Mariota, and Chris Johnson for the Cardinals. 209 out of 299. Rico Gathers for the Cowboys, purple. 63 out of 99. Draft Gems, Dwight Clark. Devontae Parker for the Dolphins. 196 out of 199 for the Dolphinos. That's Rick T. Steve Young, orange, out of 299 for the Niners. That goes out to Will. Joe Flacco, that's for Joe Hauer. 25 out of 99 on that one. Nice. Still haven't seen any autographs yet. We're supposed to have three per box. And there it is. There's our first one. Another Kevin Dodd. This time just a standard base autograph. For the Titans, Justin Patterson with that one. That's Cruz. And there's the next one. Kenny Lawler. Seahawks. Nice wave. Auto. 103 out of 149. Seahawks, that's another one for Cruz. Cruz has his Seahawks in this one. All right, so those are our two autographs there. There's Bilal Powell. He's been getting some time along with Matt Forte. 223 out of 299 for the Jets. And let's see what our third autograph is going to be. There's Jordan Matthews Refractor. Dak Prescott Blue. That's 004. Is that 04? Yeah, 4. Like his jersey number out of 199. Nice one. Should do pretty well for a parallel. Cowboys, Daniel Patera, of course, who got the Dak Prescott autograph redemption as well earlier. There's Ezekiel Elliott, who's also probably even a bigger part of the success there in Dallas. Ronnie Hillman out of 149. And there's our last auto, Marcus Wheaton. And then, nice, Jacoby Brissett. Green. Very cool. Possibly the future in New England. 20 out of 49. Patriots autograph. That goes out to Seth Vang with that one. Nice one. All right, next box. Moving along. Getting closer and closer to the end, folks. Right, that's what the Dak Prescott will look like, right? Christopher Dunn saying that the that Jacoby Brissett that we just saw a second ago, that's the green parallel for that Dak. Which is a very cool look. I like that sort of checkerboard, chessboard, X-Fractor look, whatever you want to call it. They call it green power, I think, but I like that pattern. Always have, always will, I think. All right, this is pick your team number 3, folks. Good luck, everyone. Odell Beckham Jr. leads us off. There's Troy Aikman. 48 out of 299 for the Cowboys. Demaryius Thomas, refractor. Nice Travis Benjamin. Travis Benjamin and Tyrell Williams. 89 out of 199. Both of those guys kind of emerging with the downfall of Keenan Allen. Poor guy. Chargers going out to Derek. Todd's like, this is the longest break known to mankind. Actually not. Trivia. We've done 20 case breaks of Bowman Baseball, and where we did 3 cases at a time, those were 3 hours at a time. Those were some of the longest breaks that I've ever done in one sitting. 74 out of 99, Doug Baldwin. So an hour break? This is nothing. Purple going out to the Seahawks. That'll go to Justin. There's T.Y. Hilton. Nice. 23 out of 25. Nice T.Y. Hilton. It's camo, I believe. That's very cool. Nice one for the Colts. That goes out to Jeremy Merle. It's a nice low number on that one. That Quentin Patton. That's 115 out of 149. Niners, that goes out to Will. Teddy Bridgewater, and that's my boy Amari Cooper. Coop, 22 out of 49 on that Amari Cooper for the Raiders. Raiders going out to Will Halpe with the Raiders. That's right, he got the Bay Area teams. Kenny Clark, blue for the Packers, 88 out of 199. Green Bay Packers going out to Ethan. There's Amari Cooper again for Will. 242 out of 299. Let's see if I can get a decent focus on that. No, camera doesn't want to focus. Well, it's 242 out of 249. 299. There it is. There's our first autograph out of the box. That's Brandon Allen for the Jaguars. Not numbered on this one. Jaguars, David Cruz, Last Spot Mojo. There's Ezekiel Elliott. There's Laquan Treadwell. 158 out of 299. Vikings. Who had the Vikings in this one? Jimmy Brandt did. There you go, Jimmy. Oh, points. There it is. 150. I think I covered the code quickly enough. We'll randomize that to one person in the break. That usually takes the place of an autograph. There's Dangerous. Russell Wilson. Nice cracked ice look. 5 out of 75. On that one for Cruz and the Seahawks. Still means we have the third autograph. It's Michigan State's Connor Cook, now on the Raiders. That's for Will Halpe and the Raiders. Not numbered. And any other parallels here at the end? Yes, Tyler Irvin for King D, 73 out of 75 on that one, Doran. Nice. I do like that cracked ice look that they have on there. And just a Kid Reporter card at the end. There you go. And the next box coming up. Yeah, we could probably, with all the parallels that pop out of here, there's tons of parallels in there. We could probably find a rainbow of Amari Cooper out of an entire case. Last pack out of this box. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. There's Andre Williams. And DJ Foster is our first autograph for the Patriots. Patriots auto going at Seth. Not numbered. That's our first autograph. We'll set right up there just to keep track of the autos out of each box. A couple of refractors. There's Connor Cook and there's Devin Fuller. That's 64 out of 299 for the Dirty Birds. Going out to Will Comstock. That's Bulldog fan with that one. And Brent Celek. Nice, Brent Celek. Look at that. That is 5 out of 10 on that Brent Celek. That goes out to the Eagles, Cruz, with that. Nice one, Justin. There's Travis Benjamin. 85 out of 149 for the Chargers. Kid Reporter was back there. That's the 15% off thing. RG3. 228 out of 299. So what happens to RG3? This goes out to the Browns. Does he play football? I don't know what his contract was with the Browns, Tim Langston. Tim Langston has the Browns. Was it just a one-year contract? Oh, more points. There's another 150 points. We'll randomize that off. Got to hide the code. Andre Williams, 252 out of 299. For the New York Football Giants. Trey Drew Brees and Cardale Jones. Nice. There you go. Red cracked ice, Cardale Jones for the Buffalo Bills. Cardale going to Cardillo. Nice. 22 out of 75 on that one, Robert. Nice. That's our second auto. And that the points card represented the third auto. So I think we're done with the autographs in this particular box. Shining Stars. There's Jakeem Grant for the Dolphins. 98 out of 99. Rick T and the Dolphins. Kid Reporter. We'll see what kind of low numbered parallels we can find. There's Kyle Rudolph. 197 out of 199 for the Vikings. Jimmy Brandt. Bo Jackson, Draft Gems, and Blake Bortles, Purple. 48 out of 99. Jaguars going out to David Cruz. Ronnie Hillman and Josh Norman, Redskins version of Josh Norman. That's 75 out of 75 on that one for the Redskins, Paul Nixon. Yeah, what, RG3, Kyle Kramer? Yeah, I think he is on IR, right? But I'm just saying, like, you know, what happens? Does he come back and start? Does he? Probably not. Maybe? I don't know. Cannon, what's going on? All right. There's Deion Lewis. 266 out of 299. Jarrell Adams for the Giants out of 149, 96 out of 149. And that's it for that box. Those are our two autos right there. And then we had 150 points, which were randomized to one person in the break afterwards. And the next one. What's up, Nerf Bros? What's going on? And hello, Ty. All right, yeah, just a one-year contract, right, for RG3. Chris Dunn's like, he's dead, you know? I like RG3. Was born, raised in Waco, right next to Baylor. He's a huge fan, but yeah, I think his career is done, right? It's tough. I mean, this was supposed to be the season where he bounces back, shows the league what he's got. Then just didn't work out. Shows, you know, was showing that, you know, he's a bit injury prone. And hasn't really evolved as a quarterback. Just kind of tough, you know. And it was an uphill climb with the Browns anyway, but it was tough. But I like RG3 as well. All indications is that he's a good person. He's a good dude, you know. His rookie season was certainly very exciting, but just has kind of gone sideways after that. All right, there's Clay Matthews leading us off. There's Malcolm Mitchell. Nice, wide receiver for the Patriots. Nice autograph there. That is numbered, right, out of 149. 88 out of 149. Oh, Bowman says it was a two-year contract. Oh, okay. All right. Fair enough. So that means I guess they'll give him another shot. Sterling Shepard, green. 24 out of 49. He's had a nice start to his rookie campaign. Goes to David Harrell and the Giants. Delanie Walker, orange for the Titans. 28 out of 299. Yeah, Tim Langston's like, who'd have ever guessed that RG3 would be where he is now after his rookie season? I mean, I think hindsight is 2020. A lot of people be like, oh yeah, I totally saw that. The way he plays and doesn't protect himself. And But no one actually thought that as the seasons were going along. 57 out of 149 for Victor Cruz. But it was kind of like one season, just like the injuries kept catching up to him. And everyone's like, oh, he'll be back next season. He'll be back next season. But it just kept mounting up. Nice Dante Moncrief. I don't know why that was. Maybe that's a variation or something like that. I'll sleeve it up anyway. There's Kyle Rudolph. 93 out of 149 for the Vikings. Jimmy Brandt with that one. Boomer Esiason and another Bengal, Cody Kaur. Nice. That's 003 out of 149. And the auto, Cody Kaur for the Bengals. Going out to, who's that go to? That goes out to David Cruz. Michael Thomas for the Saints. He's having a nice season. 89 out of 299 for the Saints. That'll be for Will Comstock. That's a Bulldog fan. It's Cam Newton. And there's Chris Johnson for the Cardinals. 30 out of 99. Chris Johnson for the Cardinals. That goes out to Justin Amendola. And Danny Woodhead, 23 out of 25. Nice. It's a nice parallel for the Chargers. That'll go to Derek. And for the Buccaneers, Doug Martin out of 299. That'll go to Beeman. Tannehill and then Jordan Reed. 41 out of 199. And Connor Cook. Should have one more autograph out of here, right? I think. Points? Come on. We're doing so well, too. 140 out of 199. Victor Cruz for David H. Those points usually take the place of an autograph, so we probably won't see another one. CJ ProSize. 161 out of 199 for the Seahawks, and that's that. So Patriots and Bengals getting autos. All right, last four boxes. We're almost there, folks. We are on the home stretch. Only four, Kristen. Only four. I'm surprised I didn't lose too many people throughout the course of this break. I try to make these breaks interesting. Try to keep some conversation going while this is happening. It's tough, you know? Playbook hasn't budged. It'll probably move after this break is over. People probably took off, Tim Langston. People probably bailed on me. People probably like, oh, hour break, see you an hour, Joe, is probably what they said. But as soon as this break is over, I'm sure spots will start moving. What's up, Bass72? Ryan in the house. Thanks, Dave. You think I'm breaking faster than Nick? I don't know. We'll see. I'm kind of eyeing the clock. I think I'm still behind Nick's pace. The video for Nick was just under 60 minutes. So we'll see how this happens after I upload this video. All right, Devontae Booker, 4 out of 99 for the Broncos. Aaron Rodgers for the Packers. That's 156 out of 199. Matt Jones, 7 out of 75 for the Redskins. Scott Cooper's like, to think this break started shortly after the Cuban Missile Crisis. Yeah, it's, yeah, I know. It takes a while. Cody Kessler, 101 out of 299. Emmett Smith, Devontae Booker, DB, refractor autograph. That goes to the Broncos. That'll be Neil Mordowitz. Tim's timing it. I think I'm a little behind. Oh, I see. .212 out of .299, Kansas City. Tyreek Hill. Maybe I should stop calling out who gets those. Jarrell Adams, 22 out of 25. That's for David H. and the New York Football Giants. Sleeve up the out of 25s right away. There's Mark Ingram for the Saints out of 149. Brandon says just throw away the base. Like they're ninja stars, he says, forget about them. Just pick them up later. This might be like Breakers Combine. 182 out of 299. See, but the thing is, I'm like a... There's out of 149, J-Ron Curse for the Vikings. That'll go to Jimmy Brandt. Justin Forsett here. The thing is, I'm like a pitcher that's made like 30 starts already in the season. 51 out of 199, Justin Forsett. Nick is like a September call-up as far as this season is concerned, this, as far as this calendar year is concerned. He's like a September call-up, so he's got a fresh arm. 250 points, that replaces the third autograph, and that'll be randomized at the end. Julian Edelman, 8 out of 99 for the Patriots, purple. Spirograph. It's Colin Kaepernick and Jordan Cameron. That's 164 out of 199 for the Dolphins. Rick T. Get these out of here. All right, so there's the Vikings auto. And the Broncos auto. All right. Would you combine the points and make it interesting? Winner take all on the points? I want more people to win. All right, yeah, everyone buy a playbook while we're doing it. Believe it or not, we are almost done with this break. Believe it or not. So, with that being said, I would start buying the playbook football or the mixer or something, whatever you guys want to do. Triple Threads Baseball, five-star, old five-star baseball from 2014. All that is available. So, let's get something else going after this. Because we will still have about an hour or so after this break to do more breaks. So, hang out. Yeah, those Kid Reporter cards actually kind of kill me. Because I'm just like, do they really need to be in every pack? I mean, I guess they do. But, I don't know if, are those Kid Reporter things legit? I know that the Panini blog actually like records all the Kid Reporter stuff and everything when they're at the Super Bowl, but I have a feeling that it's just like some like executive's kid or something like that. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe real people actually win. There's Jared Goff. 104 out of 199 for the Rams. There's Emmanuel Ogba. There's Eli Apple. That's an interception. That's a kind of a cool photo right there, too. Get out of here, Kid Reporters. There's J.J. Watt. Doug Martin, once again. Out of 220, out of 299. Taylor, don't need these. Justin Forsett, Lance Kendricks out of 199, 135 out of 199 for the Rams. Kid Reporter. Matthew Stafford, Carlos Williams, 70 out of 99. Nice purple spirograph for the Bills. That'll go to Robert Cardillo. Kenny Lawler, 2 out of 10. Nice gold autograph. Kenny Lawler, Seahawks for Cruz. Nice. 2 out of 10 on that one. Nice one, Cruz 907. That's Justin. Darius Jackson. Draft Gems and Daniel Lasco for the Saints. That is 246 out of 299. And Gold Mojo, Adrian Peterson. Nice. Shining Stars. 2 out of 10 on that AP. For the Vikings, Jimmy Brandt. It's very cool. Tyler Lockett for Justin, 98 out of 199. Danny Amendola and Jeremy Hill, 54 out of 149. For the Bengals, that goes out to David Cruz. And 31 out of 75, Artie Burns. Nice. Red cracked ice, Artie Burns for Shanee and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Nice one, man. 31 out of 75. Delanie Walker, 169 out of 299 for the Titans. Todd Gurley and Chris Jones, 123 out of 149. Nice autograph there. Devontae Booker to Merrick Hemingway, 10 out of 75. I like the way those look, right, Tim? They look pretty cool. That goes to the Rams. That goes out to now 021. That's Mark. Marcel Reese, Kobe Fleener. 60 out of 149 on that one for the Saints, Jacoby Brissett, CJ Procise, and those guys. Nice. So nice Chris Jones auto, nice Artie Burns, red cracked ice autograph, and of course the Kenny Lawler gold. That card is gold. Was that the one you wanted? Bit proud. Is that you, Shanee? That was the only Steeler I've heard you call out. Pumped that it was the one that you wanted. There you go, man. Good. All right. Whew. Two boxes to go. No, I think I'm definitely over Nick's time. I'm eyeballing the clock right now. I don't think I have it. All right. We're almost there. We're getting there, folks. So I'm glad we, and thank you very much, everyone, because like I said, I'm glad we did this on the earlier side, because now we can still finish this break and we'll still have another solid like hour and a half to fill up another break and break that and do a couple quick short breaks before we call it a night. So oh, no worries, Justin, you are welcome. Okay. Here we go. Second to last box. All right. Mohamed Sanu. Odell Beckham Jr., Joey Bosa. Missed some games, but still looking good. 246 out of $299. That goes out to the Chargers. That'd be Derek. Kanan saying that high products with a lot of bass hurts his eyes. No, this is soothing. It's soothing and hypnotic. This actually puts people to sleep. Emmett Smith, orange, 167 out of 299 for the Cowboys. Ryan Matthews. Matthews with one T. That's 88 out of 199 for the Eagles. Kenny Lawler again. This time it's green. I guess Cruz 907. I think you're starting your Kenny Lawler PC right now. 35 out of 49. Seahawks. You sure, Paul? Well, look at this. Nice, nice guy, Paul. 75 out of 149. Marcel Reese. He says confirmed on that. Look at this. Am I? Is it King D's birthday today? Am I missing something? Ezekiel Elliott. 46 out of 75. That goes out to Daniel Patera and the Cowboys. Oh, you guys made a deal. All right, fair enough. All right, so that dual auto we pulled out of that first box, what seems like a million years ago, the coach, Paul Nixon, saying that him and Doran made a deal, so this will go to the Texans now. So there you go. Confirmed. And everybody else in the chat room, you are my witness. All right, there's Amir Abdullah. 98 out of 299 for the Lions. That'll go to Tim Langston. Terrence Williams, red cracked ice. 75 out of 75. That's a eBay one of one, if you believe in that sort of thing. Going out to Daniel Patera. Did okay in the absence of Dez Bryant. Oh, man, that wasn't a very good... There. That was a better throw. Josh Doctson. Nice. So the coach with the Redskins getting this Josh Doctson autograph. Possibly some good karma for sending that dual auto King D's way. I guess that's how it all evens out, coach. Look at that. Kevin Dodd, Titans, 65 out of 149. Michael Floyd and Kevin Dodd again. There he is. And that's 28 out of 149 for the Titans. Cruz, 907 with that one. So those are our three autographs. Nelson Aguilar, Keith Marshall for the Redskins, 56 out of 199. See, it works out, Paul. Paul's like, nice. And there's DeSean Jackson for the coach out of 199, 51 out of 199. And there's Malcolm Mitchell. I don't know why, maybe it's a variation. All right, and there you go. Almost there on the home stretch. This is the final quarter mile pole. If you're a horse racing fan, the home stretch, as they call it. And then we'll have a randomizer for all of these points right here. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you for filling this one up. We have one more case of this. I'll post that right after this break is over. I'm probably going to need to take a quick break after this, but I just have to put all these cards away and everything. But while I'm cleaning up this break, you guys can go to jaspyshobbyland.com and put some more orders in. I think playbook football is actually getting closer to single digits. Maybe some of the mixers too. Pitt Proud, I have to be honest with you. I don't remember calling out your name until that autograph. There may have been some, like, some parallels or something like that, but in terms of autographs, I think that was the only one. All right, we did it, ladies and gentlemen. We did it. Last box. Thanks for coming on this adventure with me. And here we go. Breathe a sigh of relief, folks. We're there. There's Danger Russ for Cruise 907. 96 out of 299. Nice. AJ Green, 30 out of 199. Nice one for the Bengals and David Cruz. Austin Hooper for the Dirty Birds. I believe that's Bulldog fan. 62 out of 299. It is. Jacoby Brissett, nice. That's a low number. Yeah, that's 10 out of 25. See if I can get some lighting there. There we go. 10 out of 25. Jacoby Brissett. Nice one for the Patriots. I almost said Packers. Patriots with that one. And there's an orange Giovanni Bernard befitting the orange of the Bengals. 106 out of 299. There's Matt Jones for the coach and the Redskins. Oh, 003 out of 149 on that one. Marcus Wheaton, purple. 85 out of 99 for Shanee and the Steelers. Sammy Watkins refractor. Josh Norman for the Redskins. 269 out of 299, if you can kind of see on the camera. T.Y. Hilton and Xavien Howard, 20 out of 25 autograph. Nice low numbered autograph for Rick T. and the Dolphins. Slide these base cards over. All right, and the last bit right here, ladies and gentlemen. We're almost there. There's Kyle Rudolph. There's Tamarack Hemingway for the Rams. 87 out of 149. There's Von Bell. 16 out of 49. Nice. Nice green for the Saints. That'll be Bulldog fan with that one. Getting a nice green auto at the end of Von Bell. Very cool. Calvin Benjamin, red cracked ice. 21 out of 75 for the Panthers. That goes out to Big Boys 007. Oh, is the next Prism already? I guess Nick posted it while I was doing this break. Thanks, Nick. Oh, points. 250, that takes the place of an autograph, so that's our third auto. There's Cardale Jones, 105 out of 199 for the Bills and Cardillo. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen, we're done. All right, so some points to give away. No other randomizers to do. So let's go back to random.org. That was from a previous break. Let's clear that out. And let's get all the names from Justin Amendola down to Paul Nixon and the Redskins. Copy those names. Put those into this list right here. Let's randomize. 2 and 4. 6 times. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the top two will get the 250 points. And so on and so forth. So 250, 250, and then 150, 150, 150. All right, so 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. There you go. So I think we only had, I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So top five. You guys get something right here. Top five right here. So now 021, you get 250 points. Will Halpe, 250. David Cruz, 150. Tim Langston, 150. Neil Mordowitz, 150. And there you go, folks. That was the break. Pick your team number 3, 2016 Panini Prism Football, full 12-box case break from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. Thanks for watching with me. I'll see you next time.